the economic impact on the area is going to be quite significant. I mean, we're talking about 1,000 jobs that are going to be lost. Quite frankly, Erie can't afford it, and we can't afford the increase in unemployment rate. We can't afford people not being taken care of. We can't afford bills being unpaid. Families need to be able to provide for each other. As a state representative, I think it is our duty to help coordinate and facilitate these sort of meetings and have this open dialogue with the GE workers and with the leadership at GE in order to try to come to a solution to preserve 1,000 jobs in Erie.